A blast one. I got no fucking comments, so I guess I'm just gonna do Walker Assault. Here we go. Oops. Oops, I turned it off.
This nigga, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really wanna get into a piece of match with the sappity backpack and the Mac in the back of the yak, back, pack, crack, crap, yap, 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 kitty, gag, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that to be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F bombs. I'm a wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad for the rap or the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box? Slap box. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that fun. That fun. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? So we rage in youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. Pew. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of rockin', lockin', Shabazz, Tupac'in'. W-A-Q, hey, Doc Rin, yeah, the easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct him into the motherfucking rockin'. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol Hall of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You bags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off the blanking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, gay, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat in the back, and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'm a work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR.
Baron Hart of the trailer park, the white trash. Kill before General Zod, this plan is Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thorin, I'll be Odin. Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere on the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe
try yes.
To
get some people. Hero pickup.
But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even
Shane.
Rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a.
Who should I be? Darth Vader, Emperor Palpatine, or Boba Fett? Fuck it, I'm going to be Darth Vader.
Time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my barrel. Months grind, so I punch rhymes, but sometimes when you come by, up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big, and it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said. Oh, no, back on the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7, hit from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver, and a 9. See if I
get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you I'm for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You're not normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. It's bad for you to get the fag and they wear his pads and into a man. I'll be Ray J, yeah, no. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
No!
Nice songs you can sacrifice virgins to. School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. Your skills grown me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself because I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue and cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk. So Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy beat in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hate that I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you limits, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then?
I don't know.
It's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king. Think not, why be a king when you can be a god?
I'm running in the middle of the battlefield, dodging all the lasers. Shane. What I meant about dodging all the lasers is just jumping around in a circle in the center of the map. What? I couldn't hear you. And what else is it? How the fuck did she kill me from there? Bitch, nigga, please.
You kill him. Okay.
Hey Stanley, in a little bit, you wanna play some Dying Light?
I wanna play Dying Light. Yeah. Whenever you get in Dying Light,
I have Dying Light. It's literally sitting right in front of me right now. I accidentally reset a Dying Light, so all my information is gone.
Oh dang. Oh really? You sell it? Okay. The fuck is my GT5 disc? Alright, I send you a friend request. The fuck is it? Do you have like Skrillex music or something?
No.
Oh. Yeah, but whenever you game that night, I'll game that night. For now, I'm gonna play GTA.
Okay, okay.
Okay, my GT is loading, right? Wait, so you said you had a lot of money? Oh god. No, you should buy? You should buy a minigun demo. Oh really? Even the minigun demo? You mean, what about all the vehicles? No, like the Merryweather vehicles. Do you have a minigun demo? A minigun demo. Do you have a pickup insertion? A pickup insertion that has a minigun on top of it. Oh my god. Calling the minigun limo, we're gonna destroy people. Well, I'm just saying if you want to. Okay. Like, you can drive or you can shoot, I don't really care.
Hey guys, it's me Raging Gamer. I hope you guys liked the video I made. If you did, please subscribe. I will be making more videos like this for you guys. So guys, peace out.